Martinez to the stretch. Negron off third. Line drive to right. Here comes Hayward. It'll drop in front of him. That'll get a run in. So Brandon delivers with a base hit. And the Reds get their first run since the Zach Cozart homer in the fifth. And it's a 5-2 ball game.
Well, that play by Matt Adams to rob the hit away from Joey Votto is pretty big right now.